I think I've always been telling an immersive story. It's just now I have a new way of doing it. My name's Marianne Funk, and I'm a master's student in the Multimedia Journalism program, and I have a working background in documentary photography and visual anthropology. The Eagle Creek Fire Project is going to be a virtual map. That's being done in several ways through the use of photogrammetry in order to create a 3D image of that. It's also being done with 360 video to bring you down into certain locations where you can physically look around that entire area. It really is creating this entire 3D immersive map. And what photogrammetry is it's photographing an area in overlapping ways. Lathan, one of my cohorts, and Brian, who is a cohort from a previous graduating class, went up into an airplane and flew over multiple zone areas, taking thousands of photographs that are being used to recreate this space. This right here is reality capture. This is what I'm using to first create the 3D rendering. Like what you're looking at here are 1,922 photographs. But what it does is it begins to align all of these photographs by finding all the points that are in common. Then what it happens is it creates this 3D rendering of the entire area. So it's no longer just a flat image. You're starting now to get the ridges. So there's other students who are working on pulling video clips, pulling audio clips, bringing photographs together. Those are going to be embedded in this virtual reality map. What led me to wanting to pursue immersive storytelling is my background in visual anthropology. It's always been important for me to show the lived experience. And sometimes you don't always get to show that in short videos. You're kind of seeing one-dimensionally without getting to experience everything else that's around that individual. You know, how can I experience their story more deeply? How can I bring other people into their story more deeply? And I feel through 360 and especially VR, you can do that. Something that's been really good about this program here is that in, you know, bringing us into this next phase of storytelling, they've really provided us with the gear that's needed for that. So I feel like I'm at a good place and a good time for this type of program. I decided to extend my program out 6 months past when I would normally be graduating from the program because I want to learn as much as I can and also be able to use this in my storytelling process.